planner friends, thank you for joining me again on my channel. Today I am going to be planning for next week, September 7th through the 13th. As far as sticker books go, I'm going to be working with squad goals, last year's student book, my very favorite seasonal, the orange seasonal book, summer vibes, and happy goals. I'm really wanting fall to be here, but it's still kind of warm where we are, so I've decided to go for pinkish fall colors. I think that'll be a really good transition to give me my fall fix. So this sticker book has pink leaves, and I don't know, I'm really feeling it, so we're gonna start with this sticker, hopefully. There we go. And I love decorating the corner of my planner. I really want that pink to be on there, so we're gonna go like that. And we'll just cut the corner. Okay, how cute is that? Loving it. And then for this guy, I don't know quite where I want him yet. Let's see. So we're just gonna stick him over here on my little craft case. And let's see what else we're working with. Stickers are cute, aren't they? Okay, let's see. Oh my gosh, I love them. Let's see. I like the family time sticker. So, my husband is off on weekends, so we're gonna add a family time sticker over here. Okay, and then let's see, we're gonna go in with some of the boxes. I really like this mug. We'll stick with the mug theme. Oh, and look at that cute little leaf. We can layer some boxes. I think we'll do that on Monday, because Monday can always use some cheering up. Let's see, make that as even as I can. Okay, that's really cute so far. And it's not very even at all. Good crud. So we'll try again. Okay, it's a little better, eh? Okay, so then I'm gonna go in with squad goals. And go with my pink theme. I think I'm gonna cover that little notes thing up with that sticker. That looks cute. And this orange box kind of matches my pink and orange theme. So I think what we'll do is come back over here and I think there were some really cute, yep, pink boxes here. I kind of like this light pink. and go ahead and start this one on Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday is my parents' anniversary. I don't really like it like that. Let's see. So, thinking of that, I think I'm going to add a sticker from over here for their anniversary. That's kind of cute. Ooh, and we can add a cute little flag sticker. I think we'll do woohoo, because that's cute and matches our theme. Okay, cute. And I just got my last Happy Planner order, so naturally I have to go into the Happy Goals sticker book. And let's see. These are cute. Let's see. Really like that laptop sticker. So I think what I'm going to do is take one of the laptop stickers and one of the create stickers. And layer them for part of my Tuesday. That's cute. All right, so keeping on with our squad goals, this all the things matches. And I think there should be little flag stickers somewhere. Yep. So then we're just gonna do pink one. We'll do this salmon colored one. And actually, I think we'll do two of those. And then one of the light orange colors. Cute. And then since I think I've got Monday done, I'm going to go back to that green student book, and I think there's a pink kind of leaf branch sticker like that. So I think what I want is to just have it come down like that, and add a little pop of color. Okay. So then on Thursday, what are we gonna do? Let's see. I think I'll go in with one of these boxes. Let's see, we've got just a little too much, so I'm just going to cut right above that star. I'm going to pop it back, because you never know. Kind of a sticker junkie. You know, I keep my stickers, and you never know where they're going to fit. And then I might cut this guy down. Right over here. Okay. I have some extra little polka dots left, so I think I'm just going to put them over here. Okay. Then what we're going to do is I feel like we need something here. Let's see if we can find a cute quote or something. Let's see. Reaching over here to their sticker books to see if we can find something that works. So I've got last year's fall sticker book. And I think this Hello Fall is just what I need. Or, hold up, we're going to go with the hashtag pumpkin everything sticker because I saw some pink and orange pumpkins. That this would be perfect for. So, oops, a little too close to the hole there. Let's see. Do it up here, actually. Okay, that's really cute. So we've got pumpkin everything, and then we'll put my pumpkin sticker. Down like that. Okay, cute. All right, so our next page. Let's see. Let's see what color stickers we're working with. Oh, these floral stickers are really cute and will match our theme. I'm just going to go ahead and add this guy that I already had cut over here. And then, since we used our pumpkin sticker over here, I'm going to go back here and grab this pumpkin sticker. And this today box will be really cute layered together. It's not very even. Okay. is this going to fit the best? Ooh. Nice. That's cute. Okay. Like that. And then Saturday. I think I'm going to add a get it done sticker. And then from the green student book, they've got these cute little checklist stickers. So that's cute. And then we've got our Sunday family time. I just feel like it needs something else. Flipping through the fall book, see if I see anything that stands out to me. There's a pretty orange sticker. I'll add it here. Then I'm just going to move our to-do over just a tad. Okay, and then on Sunday, let's see. I just feel like I need something, but maybe I don't. Maybe this is it. Just flipping through my sticker books one last time, make sure there's not something. Ooh, you know what I think I might add? Some more of these kind of flowers. So, I think I'll just cut these guys in half. Perfect. And then I'm just going to have a meet kind of in the middle. Okay. How cute is that? I really love this color combo together. Oh my gosh, so cute. Perfect for that transition time from summer to fall. Thank you guys so much for creating this spread with me, and I hope you guys have fun planning and have a good rest of your day.